Hello, and welcome to the Department of Electronic Media and Film's virtual tour of our labs, studios, and equipment. We begin the tour with the equipment cage. This is the main hub of our production labs, where students can check out equipment needed for coursework. The cage has a vast selection of production equipment to help students create professional quality media. Camcorders, DSLRs, 16mm, and digital cinema cameras are available to help you create any story you are looking to tell. We also provide lenses and camera support to make sure you have the tools needed to get the perfect shot. We have a wide variety of lights and grip equipment to help light your productions, from tungsten Fresnels and LED lights to C-stands and reflectors. We have the tools you need to light any location, shotguns, an array of lavaliers, and handheld microphones. We'll make sure you can collect dialogue and audio that is clean and clear. The TV studio is a full HD professional studio that can stream content to a variety of online and in-house locations. The room pulls double duty as a green screen studio to help students create amazing visual effects. Our main editing lab utilizes top-of-the-line computers and a selection of professional software to allow students to edit video and audio. We have more specialized spaces for color correction and the creation of animation or visual effects. MC006 is our main recording studio, centered around an audient, analog, digital console. MC006 can support any audio recording you may need, from voiceover and podcasts to full band recordings. This studio can do it all. The Post Sound Studio is a private and isolated studio to allow for proper audio mixing. Whether you are mixing music or a short film, this space can guarantee your media sounds perfect. We have several Whisper Room studios available to students for audio mixing and recording. These sound isolating booths are the ideal space to make sure your audio sounds great. Our MC001 studio is a flexible recording studio that supports any kind of audio recording you will need. An intimate control room uses an SSL analog digital console to help you learn to master the recording arts. A large studio and a sound isolating whisper room allow for dynamic use of the studio space. The EMF Foley studios give you the tools needed to make media that sounds as good as it looks. Foley pits and a variety of materials provided in-house make this the perfect studio for sound effects and voiceover. Our Van Bocklin 204 Theater hosts guest screenings, film festivals, the EMF Media Arts Festival, and our wildly popular end-of-the-semester screenings. Hopefully we will see and hear your work on our big screen soon. In addition to the classes, production labs, and equipment, EMF also has several student groups. XTSR is the student-run radio station. TAPS, Towson Audio Production Society, is a group for students interested in audio production. And NBS, the National Broadcast Society, Towson University chapter. This completes our virtual tour of the EMF facilities and equipment. We hope to see you in the coming years as EMF students, and then again as professionals and peers. If you have any questions, please email Jasmine Carr,